Right, Vishnu. No comment.
No comment.
Excuse me.
It's a bit insulting.
How dare you? Do you no like comment. The ukulele? Whenever you spell ukulele, I have to spell like ukulele.
You spelled it wrong.
I haven't. Die.
No, you didn't. Look, it had a red line under it.
Yeah, it may have done.
Yeah, just control.
Corrupt are they?
They are corrupt.
Take that, bish.
She's probably just sitting there, like, scrubbing herself. I'm
oh my
filthy
God,
now.
Face. I've seen so many things.
Shoving, like, sponges in her ears.
Sugar.
They are corrupt.
Spice.
And spice.
And everything nice. These were the ingredients needed to create the perfect little girls in my basement.
Hopefully she said that.
I don't know why.
Sing a song and she might like sing the lyrics back.
Big Powerpuff Girls. Well, she does do the
to make the Powerpuff Girls
Team Rocket thing.
Oh my God, do it now.
Okay. Say the first line, please.
To protect the world from devastation.
To protect the world from devastation. To unite all peoples within our nation.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
To announce the evil truth and love.
I need to concentrate. I need to get in the zone here.
Okay.
Devastation. Okay, you can lead all you want now.
Lead. She doesn't sing it back, I'm gonna be so mad.
Come on, Evie, you can do it. I'm gonna caress your face until you.
I'm.
You got a pretty.
That's actually
mouth.
Making a want.
Our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reaches to the stars above.
Jesse.
James.
I love James.
Akio Blum.
James is amazing. They're like so cool because they're like gender neutral as well. Because James is like sometimes like cross dressing.
He had boobs the other day. Yeah. When I watched an episode, he had boobs.
Are they still in the series?
I don't think it wasn't the same episode where he actually wore blow up ones and like held them and rubbed them in the faces.
What?
He had boobs, and I was just like, oh, okay, what's going on here?
Come on, Evie, please. Evie, are you...
She's just thinking.
Are you retarded?
She's trying to remember the song. Do we need to sing the song to her?
Evie, come on. I can't say anything.
Yeah, just announce the evils.
No comment.
Is that not what the actual lyrics are, to denounce the evils of truth and love?
It is. She just... sorry, ignore that.
It's because they fuck off.
Maybe. It's like,
to extend our reaches to
okay,
the stars.
Okay, then.
You bint. No, sorry.
You...
Don't do it. Whore. Whore's a better one. No, what is it? Skank. That's a good one. You buy.
It wasn't buy, it was b. You.
Yeah, no, buy whore. Skank. Oh, I like that word. Skank.
Skank. Evie, please. Please, Evie. Please answer us. Please don't say just no comment.
She's a bit slow in the head today, isn't she?
In the year 1896.
In the year 1896.
She's trying to start something.
I'm not sure if you heard that, but that was my nose breaking from the impact of my hand against my face.
Face palm.
It sort of snapped in half. I have to pick my nose off the floor in shards now. Okay,
in the year
then.
1996 is supposed to be a reference to something.
I have the feeling that you're kind of
mentally disabled.
Cuckoo in the hoo hoo.
Cuckoo in the hoo hoo.
So I'm just gonna
leave forever, whatever.
Please out the door.
Walk out the door.
Don't turn around.
Now. You're not welcome anymore.
Do you enjoy talking to people?
Not at all.
Wow.
So the most truthful thing I've told her today.
Oh, I thought you were just like, not you.
No.
Not at all, you especially.
Do you like Motorhead?
No. I think it's a... Oh god, I'm gonna get like bombarded. I think it's a band. But, but I have a parrot who does... Dies. Who does.
Dies. I kid. Look at her face. He's smiling.
Oh, God.
How about Black Sabbath? I know that's a band.
How about Black Sabbath? Do you like them?
I prefer Area... Oh, God. Aerith. Area 11.
Aerith.
And Taylor Swift. To be honest.
Cut self.
My dear... Cliverbert.
Cliverbert.
Think we need to.
Today's gonna be going all back to you. Sorry.
What do you like about Christina Hendricks?
The fact that her eyes sparkle even when. I have no bloody clue who she is. Let me take a moment to appreciate this advert on the slide.
Cartoon yourself.
Cartoon yourself. No, that's not a cartoon. That is a man with a long face and glasses. That is not a cartoonized version. You've just...
That is a cartoonized version.
No, it's not. Stop lying.
You need to open your eyes
you
once
like
in
Canada.
A while, Laura.
Blame Canada. Yeah. Yes. Apart from the fact that they spawned one of the worst individuals of the 21st century.
Wow.
I mean, Justin Bieber. It's not that bad.
I know.
It's not that bad. What's wrong with Biebs? My Biebs. Oh, well. You rate through the turtle.
Turtle test. I've never...
Forgive me.
Although, I'm sure... Failed with flying colors. What do you say to that? Oh my god, that dog.
Love me!
In humans, is there a setting you can change if you need a different gender assignment?